Halloween 2020, everybody. We're not going trick-or-treating this year, so we thought we would stay in and watch the movie Beetlejuice and have a fun little cocktail to go along with our movie. So my daughter Jamie last night created a cocktail and she named it the Beetlejuice, and hopefully you can see why. I'm going to try and make it and we'll see how it goes. So it's a layered drink, best served probably in a shooter glass. I don't have shooter glasses, so I'm going to use a champagne flute. It's the same idea. So the bottom layer is a combination of 2 ounces of cream of coconut. I used Bacardi cream of coconut rum, 2 ounces of pineapple juice, and then also half a banana. I used a whole banana. Don't tell Jamie. I liked it a little bit thicker when I tried it out. So you're gonna pour that combination into the bottom of a shooter glass, or in my case, a champagne flute, and you can see how thick that is for the bottom layer. The second layer is Gosling dark rum, and we're just gonna use 1 ounce of that, half an ounce if you want a little bit less. The secret to this is to chill the rum first and then also to do a really slow pour, just so you don't lose that layered effect. You will lose it pretty quickly, but you might be able to hold on to it for a little while here. And it's hard to pour without spilling. Story of my life. But hopefully you can see how you got that nice little layer effect there. And then the third layer, I'm using my new toy that I bought this week that I'm kind of in love with, not gonna lie. It's a Yumology whipped cream maker. You can find a link to it on our website. It's so easy to use and so much fun. So it's heavy whipping cream. I put food coloring in mine to make my whipped cream green for Beetlejuice's hair. I used a little bit of confectioner sugar. I don't like super sweet whipped cream, but sugar to your taste. And before you use it, you just might want to check it out a little bit. Spray a little bit to see if it works, and it does. And top off your drink. And so hopefully that's symbolic of Beetlejuice's costume in the movie. Layers of white and black and green hair. Happy Halloween, everybody. Cheers. Stay safe.